Hello, ladies and gentlemen. You are once again welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, your humble host. And in today's video segment, I will be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Amanda Ebeye. Her current net worth, her humble beginning, her success story, her life history, her personal records, how she started and how she rose to fame.
Amanda Ebeye is a fast-rising Nollywood actress, model, and a television personality. She was born on 30th April 1986 in Abo, Delta State, in the southern part of Nigeria. She's currently 31 years old. She has 4 siblings in her family and has currently become a Canadian citizen through registration. Amanda Ebeye is originally from Abo, a small town in Delta State, in the southern part of Nigeria. She completed both her primary and secondary school education in Abo, Delta State, Nigeria, and obtained both her 4 school leaving certificate and West Africa Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Amanda Ebeye proceeded to Benson Idahosa University in Benin City, Edo State, in the southern part of Nigeria, and graduated with a bachelor's degree in international studies and diplomacy. In 2008, Amanda Ebeye joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood and acted in her first movie, Weeping Tiger, a movie that gave her an advantage in Nollywood. Amanda Ebeye has acted in several episodes of Super Story by Wale Adenuga Production. In 2009, Amanda Ebeye rose to fame after acting in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Clinic Matters, where she played the role of a romantic nurse. Amanda Ebeye has acted in more than 100 Nollywood movies, which include Born in Tears, Heat of the Moment, Clinic Matters, Dangerous Angels, The Pastor's Daughter, Desire, My Last Wedding, 100% Secret, Weeping Tiger, Keep My Love, Tales of Women, The Evil Seed, Sorrowful Heart, Everyday People, Indecent Lover, etc. She acted mostly in romantic movies alongside Wiyul Edoche, Ken Erics, Mike Ezeonye, Nonso Dobi, and other top Nollywood celebrities. Amanda Ebeye is currently one of the most beautiful, most gifted, most skillful, most creative, and most talented actresses in Nigeria. She knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers. Amanda Ebeye, in the course of her acting career, has won several movie awards in Nigeria. In 2011, Amanda Ebeye won the award for Best Actress in a Television Series at the Nigerian Entertainment Awards. In 2012, Amanda Ebeye won the award for Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the African Magivia Choice Awards. In 2015, Amanda Ebeye won the award for Most Talented Actress in Nigeria at the Classic Media Merit Award. In 2015, Amanda Ebeye also won the award for Best Actress at the Garden City Fashion Awards. In 2016, Amanda Ebeye won the award for Best Lead Actress at the Zafa Awards. In 2016, Amanda Ebeye also won the award for Best Actress in a Leading Role at the NAFCA Awards. In 2016, Amanda Ebeye also won the award for Best Supporting Actress for her role in City Sisters at the Tower and Terracotta Awards. Amanda Ebeye is currently one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $400,000.
That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Amanda Ebeye. I hope you love this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and share this video on social media. You can come back for more. I love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking the time to watch my videos, and I say may God bless you all.